guys, I'm Mackenzie Smart. I am your L3 Lady of the Month for November. L3 has been very impactful in my life by showcasing me the values of community and showcasing how important it is for young girls to be involved in the community, learning from mentors and people who have, you know, been in their shoes and who are going, hopefully those girls will be in their shoes one day. So it's kind of like a full circle. L3 has taught me that, you know, mentors giving back helps, you know, young girls being one day those mentors. So L3 has really just taught me the value of community. I believe the importance of L3 is providing young girls the tools to be able to reach their dreams. I'm very grateful to grow up in a day and age where it's young girls can do anything they set their minds to, and the confidence is there. I think every young girl grows up with that confidence of knowing that they can do whatever they want. But having the tools to be able to do that is extremely hard. And I think that's what L3 provides. And the very important thing is that they teach young girls, you know what, here's some financial literacy, here's a mentor, here's whatever you need because you can do it and we want you to be able to do it. The person at L3 I most remember is Samantha Vance, the director of Living Surgeon. Her impact, her wisdom, and her guidance has really helped me discover my passions for giving back to the community and wanting to explore just the side of me that wants to give back, but also my career side. She's connected me with mentors that have helped me so far, and I think she's very important in L3. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Mackenzie Smart, your Ladies Learning to Lead Miss November. Thank you guys for choosing me. It's an honor to be a part of L3, and it's just an honor to be a part of the impact in the community that L3 has. Thank you.